Well, something I said earlier, and I'm gonna say it again here, is think about maybe getting some yard work done before the end of this weekend, because we've got a long stretch of wet weather coming our way, and, you know, mowing a soggy, yeah, it's that kind of, it's Friday. Mowing a soggy yard is not a good thing. That's what I was trying to say, but somehow mowing and soggy became one word. Perfect. Perfect end to the week.